guys, I hope you're doing well today. It's day zero of Anime Boston. It's Thursday. I am packed and ready to go. Oh god, it's been a long week at work and I'm just so happy to get this break. So I'm about to go put my stuff in the car. I gotta go to the post office, pick up the name tag that hopefully came in time. They probably did. And then I gotta go to the airport and pick up Gigi, Megan, Jamal, and Patrick Alexander. And then we're gonna go check in, and then it's gonna be a fun time. So yay, day zero! Day zero, Anime Boston 2017! Woo! So I made it to Logan. Pick up everybody. And yes, I had to park on the roof because there was like no parking in the... not a lot of parking on the side, so I decided to park on the roof. It's great. So I'm gonna go grab Gigi's here now. Megan has already gotten off her plane. Patrick's probably still in the air, and I know Jamal was over the Carolinas last I knew. So we're gonna go meet up with Gigi. Megan will join us shortly. Let's go.
Hello.
So Noah's wrong about everything.
I'm always wrong about you fucking vlogging.
Yeah. Fucking vlogging, okay.
Well, let me take my hair down.
Oh shit, the real hoe was coming out.
I told her, I was like, do you want to place bets on when I'm going to start making out with someone? We'll just take a timeline.
No!
No, it's not. So, I found Megan and Gigi. Patrick got off his flight and he should be over.
I tried to sneak up on you.
Jamal started slowly descending. He should be here soon.
I'm like, bad for this.
Then we're gonna go to the hotel. They're just hanging out right now. I miss these streets. It's great.
Okay.
Buses, taxis only. This way.
Yeah. Well, Gigi, let's do it. Gigi, open the window.
It's okay. Windy.
You'll fucking live.
Hold on. I'm gonna fuck with my seatbelt.
Hey! I think I found him.
Right? One, two, three. Weave! Hi, Jamal!
What's up, man?
What do y'all scoot your asses over?
The plus side.
Sup, guys?
This was supposed to be Meccano. This was supposed to be Full Metal Alchemist.
Oh, no!
What if we...
Oh no, don't
not
do
now.
It!
You're not starting shit now!
Bad decisions, bad decisions.
Economy. It's how you fight recessions.
I'm not drunk enough for this.
Let's make America anime again.
No, we're not making America anime right now. Just no. So who wants to say hello? Hello. Hello.
Hi everybody. From the world of tomorrow!
Hello from the hide and seek world championships. It's the cage.
Yeah, finding roots took a while.
Yesterday's tomorrow, which is
coming
today.
coming soon from Pixar.
If you're watching this,
for
this
Disney Pixar,
past,
finding roots.
But the future is
finding
past.
Justice.
Instead of just stop.
Okay, so we were driving the car back from the airport and we saw a dog and it was cute.
It's cute as shit.
It was a good boy.
Cute as shit.
All good boys.
We found everyone.
Magnets. Fucking magnets! How do they work?
And don't talk to a scientist because those motherfuckers lying give me pissed.
Oh my lord.
Thank god everybody knew what joke I was, what meme I was referencing in that moment.
Oh my god. Put the helmet on, Monokuma. Let's go.
Go, go, Mono Rangers!
That is amazing.
Go, go, Mono Ranger.
I am a Power Ranger. Monokuma is a Power Ranger. Everyone picks an elevator. Everybody picks an elevator that they think it's gonna be.
I'm not drunk enough for this.
Oh! Round one goes to Patrick.
Patrick has to sit out next round.
Oh my god,
I'm ascended.
Oh dear god.
Like your shoe shine.
Soon.
They have an app for that.
Soon.
Megan
slept. Megan finally slept.
Wait, what else did we do? We went to the grocery store.
Went to the grocery store. Got some stuff, got a little bit of alcohol, just to start us off with.
And now
Mom Chan's making food.
Mom Chan's making us dinner
on the
floor.
With a Lunchables box as a counter, because it's sandwiches.
This is the sugoiest shit you will ever see.
Kawaii.
Steph, you're everyone's waifu.
I will not deny this.
Take a look, boys. I'm wife material. Let's go.
Waifu material.
I'm waifu material.
You make dinner.
Shall we add spinach
to
that sandwich?
No, it's my sandwich.
This is Megan's.
And you won't touch spinach.
I don't like it unless it's like mixed in with something else.
Well, you're horrible. Enjoy your liver disease.
Thank you.
It's not very nice, fam.
Not all of us are going to die of liver disease.
Hi, I'm Sneeves. I'm not going to die of liver disease. I'm going to die of a throat that's been ravaged by whatever disease I have right now.
Megan.
What?
Sandwich.
Family.
Who else wanted one?
I do.
Oh, sweet.
Do you
Ah!
One slice of cheese, two slices of cheese.
One.
One.
So this is what our Thursday night is.
We're all just tired at this point, honestly.
I'm tired.
We're all just
That's why the disease is creeping.
Get off my bed!
It's Friday.
Snow!
Day one of Anime Boston.
Hey!
Apparently, Roots just pointed out it's snowing. And of course, this child has never seen snow before.
I have.
I don't know if you've... I have. So you both seen snow before, but for some reason...
It's been a long time.
It's been 2 years.
It's been like 27 years. No. Here, you want to know how I think about snow?
Okay. That's my thought.
Fuck snow.
That's my thought.
In Northern Indiana. Fuck snow.
That's usually my thought, like, after, like, a little, like, a few months,
every
around this,
hey,
around
I
this time.
I just want you to chop that up as a gift.
What do you think of this year?
I will
awesome.
Get this for you.
Last snow of the year.
Exactly, that's
Surprise,
always my love.
Maine is in a perpetual snowstorm.
Surprise bitches.
Oh, there it is.
They took out Zen's mortal enemy at this place, the PF Chang.
Zen, why do you hate PF Chang?
She's sleeping right now, so she can't
poor
answer.
Chinese man,
well, let's wake her up.
He's become
I need something to put my leg up on.
He's become one.
It's
time for everyone's favorite game. Pick an elevator. Which elevator is it gonna be?
Which elevator?
This. Pick an elevator, any elevator. He's like, I picked the floor! Oh, and Gigi wins this round. So, the Bosch autograph signing was a bust. We tried, line cap, people cheated. People. A lot of us were kicked out of it. So it's a shame.
To do that.
Luckily, gosh. Hey, Andrew. That's voiced by Hiroshi Kamiya, you piece of shit.
I'm sure you're wondering why I brought you here today. To destroy the Justice League once and for all.
God.
See, this is why I keep doing it, because everybody keeps laughing.
God.
All of those things sound really, really so funny. It's so dumb.
See, it is really. The two Floridians get to see snow.
And we did it, fam!
Yeah!
Oh my
god. Just bumped.
Almost died!
I'm sorry.
No, it's good. It was
ow!
Oh, my sternum!
Ark showed up, so we're getting Prof Dax and Zenith things out of the room so that way
they can get settled.
Yeah, their room settled. And then we're gonna go to the JoJo panel, then we're doing the fan meetup. Right near the rooms where the Viz and Sentai panels are gonna end up being, so it's gonna be great. How many people do you think are still up for the meetup?
I don't know. Two of mine just bowed out, so.
Oh, no.
I get it! That's for you, buddy.
Yeah, hopefully people show up.
It makes me a little nervous
when people show up.
I found my best girl.
You're trash. Any fun things going on in here?
No.
No?
I thought
no fun.
Roots is looking dapper over there. Roots is looking dapper over there. He's ready for the meetup. That's at 6. How many people do you think are going to come to the meetup? I'm curious.
100 billion.
Maybe. It depends. I don't know.
I'm thinking like maybe 30.
I'd say a handful at least.
Yeah.
I'd say at least a handful. So we'll find out.
I know a couple people.
We'll find out how many people are gonna head to the meetup, but for now we're eventually gonna go to a JoJo panel. So
JoJo!
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 Yes, because we're weebs like that.
We just fixed this problem. Has everybody seen the 10-year anniversary version?
Yeah.
No.
What is it? It's a 10-year-old YouTube video.
I have. Oh! It's going up.
Look out, look out.
It's going up. That's not gonna work.
Oh, that's twice,
two for three.
Jonathan and Dio have a deeper bond than you.
Oh.
Oh man, I was gonna do the one where I kiss her, and then I'm like, yeah, it's me, Dio.
Whispers.
Steve Reich is like, cool, blah, and then, like, you know, he goes, I reject my humanity. This is some of that thing. I wrote it, but I forget which one I did. So I'm like, I reject my humanity, and I kissed your girlfriend and kicked your dog into the oven. Now bleed.
And Steve.
I mean, that was like the condensed version.
As soon as you do, my foot will kick out at your groin with all the force of a sledgehammer.
I just want to say that to somebody in real life. At some point.
Whose stand is the fast out?
Maybe next time.
I'm a little unclear on what I'm supposed to do, you guys.
I'm wondering.
Okay,
so,
Your first panel, how was it?
It's all right. Needs work.
Needs work.
I'll do better next time.
Aww.
I loved it.
For
it
was first, good. For a first panel, I think that was quite impressive.
It was good. I liked it.
You kind of got like minorly heckled in the back.
Yeah, that didn't help you.
I was wondering if it's like
you held a guy who wants to co-moderate.
You kept the heckler very well in check.
Yeah.
I did not need to get up and do his speech.
I usually find that if you just let them like chat a little bit and don't engage too much, they will leave.
Yes.
Yeah. I think you got bored and left halfway through.
Yeah.
No, that was fun, so.
Yeah, bravo.
Great, sit down. I really would like to go to bed.
Time to sleep. Sleep is good.
See you tomorrow.
Bye.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
You can join our pajama party at the Attack on Titan premiere if you want.
I'm actually gonna, I'm probably gonna go upstairs and change. So I'm gonna go in my,
I gotta say, that makes is
vision. Yeah.
Put
me, paranoid agent, bitches.
Yeah. God, that means I gotta get up really
okay, early. So. We basically finished everything we're doing here today. We're gonna go back to sleep. It's sleepy time. It's sleepy time, right?
It's sleepy time.
Sleepy time. We're done for the night.
Oh yeah.
Good night. We'll see you guys tomorrow. Cause we might be doing PJ part. We might be doing pajama party at the Attack on Titan 2 premiere. It's gonna be funny. Pajama parties go. So have a good night. This is a cute puppy. Working so hard on the job. Oh.